I'm Erin Guy here on Oklahoma State University's campus, where police are searching for a gunman this morning. Officers say that a man broke into a student's house, demanded his backpack with a computer inside, and when the student refused, he shot the student in the leg and then took off. Now, that student is recovering this morning. We know fraternities, sororities, and residence halls were put on lockdown last night. That lockdown has been lifted, so students and teachers, you will be expected to be in class this morning. Everything will be business as usual. However, students were alerted through their alert program here on campus, and people still want students and teachers to be on alert this morning. No arrests have been made at this time. It's an ongoing investigation. We're expecting to hear from the Oklahoma State University Police Department around 8 o'clock this morning. We've been in constant contact with them. For updates throughout the day, you can stay right here at KOCO.com.